Rollins into the concrete. Oh, Cole coming in and then going out. Oh no. Rollins missing that. Oh, right to the back of the neck of Seth Rollins. Cole putting him in. And as Adam Cole puts Rollins in the ring, the ref checks on him. Oh my God. No way. It's Kenny Omega! Oh shit! V-Trigger and sends Cole into the ring. And as we can see here, Kenny Omega jumps the barricade. And Adam Cole is just completely out, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, he's waking up. But for what? I don't know. Rollins with the springboard knee. Oh shit. We all know where this is going. Uh-oh, Seth Rollins, curb stomp. Down and out. 1, 2, 3. And Seth freaking Rollins. Zach waiting for the perfect opportunity. Oh no. Oh, broken. Oh God. Along with the high cross. Oh my God. 1, 2, 3. And that right there, ladies and gentlemen, is how quickly a match can turn with Sheamus. Oh God, that brutal brogue kick and that even more dominant high cross. God damn, Sheamus making a statement here tonight in his first round matchup of the National Cup. He's just speaking words right now. He's calling. Well, ladies and gentlemen, Sami Zayn is in the Bloodline. And as we can see here, Paul Heyman on the side just cheering. And Jay just, he thought something else was coming. But man, oh man, Sami Zayn has made his dream come true. Ain't no counterfeit, ain't no poser. Sami Zayn is now a part of the Bloodline. Man, oh man, ladies and gentlemen. Sami looks so ecstatic. And Roman Reigns just like, good job, Sami. Well, this all leads to the question, and that is, who will their next challengers be? Well, the only way we can know is by seeing. So until then, ladies and gentlemen, Sami Zayn looks to be wanting to go outside and party. But until next time, this has been... Wait, ladies and gentlemen. That music can only be one man. Oh my god. It's Kevin Owens. Ladies and gentlemen, Kevin Owens asking Sami Zayn to get in the ring. Well, I mean, Roman Reigns, but, you know. Kevin Owens acknowledged it first. He's like, I'm gonna talk to Sami. So, get out of my way, Roman. Just get out of it. And Sami Zayn is doing so. The Bloodline... acting hectic. Well, ladies and gentlemen, what I thought was going to be a rebirth end with celebration now comes with tension and betrayal. But now the question is will Sami change sides or contradict or just be indecisive? We will be seeing. Well, ladies and gentlemen, god damn, tension is building, but now this seems to be the end of Well, ladies and gentlemen, I don't recognize this theme. The Bloodline can't have a nice ending. I mean, that's not surprising, especially. gentlemen, all the new challengers seem to be wanting to crash the party because them boys are here. The Briscoes showing interest in a undisputed tag team championship match as they stare at the Bloodline. Holy shit. Oh my god, ladies and gentlemen, and oh my god, Sami Zayn, the Bloodline, can't take this into their minds. Because the Bloodline had never fought the Briscoes. Now this is an interesting look at Christmas Garden, but also King of New York. But I'm pretty sure the Bloodline will make up something by next week. But until then, ladies and gentlemen, holy shit, the Briscoes are now in Rebirth. And they look to be on the hunt for undisputed tag team championship gold. Will they be able to do it? Or will they be offset by another team who also wants it? We will be seeing. But as for now, this has been Rebirth.